Hi Fans, today I found another beautiful little package in my mailbox. I came home from work and opened it and found this, and this is a package from Potty 314. I already mailed him and said thank you to him, and he said there's a little lock for playing inside. So let's crack it open together and see what he did send me. No idea how to get this packaging off. Let's try it carefully. Okay. In. Okay. Just make a quick. Oh, here's a note. Just make a quick video out of it, and I will take it off and take it out here on the side. Okay. Okay, I can show it to you. So he wants me to give it a try and open it for the first time after 10 years. Thank you very much, Potty. Oh, here's another note on the back side. Oh, that's very cool. I will cover up where he did find it, but Potty says he has found a little book padlock. So the other part makes sense, of course. And he wants me to give it a try after 10 years for the first time. This is really cool. Wow. Very nice. Thank you that you have me in mind for trying it out. Wow. Oh! it's another little lever padlock. Wow, and still with a part where it was locked to. Attached to a shackle. Okay, fans. I thought I would do a separate video on this nice book lock. Had a little look inside, and where's my light? Don't know if you can see this in the camera. I think there are two or three levers inside. So let's try to get it picked in this video and wake up the sleeping beauty here. I think this is a pretty nice this attachment. I will just adjust the camera a bit. You can see well. Okay, get out the trusty lever picks here. So, okay, it's all nice locked. We will have a look for the bolt here. Okay. It might not be as easy as I thought. I can feel, or I could feel for a second, the shackle move, so maybe we get a bit of tension on this way here. Figure the lock in place here. Let's try it out. Levers are not really moving. That might be that the tension is still not spot on here. Oh! Okay. I might have touched the levers already enough. So, the sleeping beauty is alive, I will probably leave this with attachment on the lock. So let's try if we can get it closed. Closed is normally a lot more difficult. I try to get here under the shackle. I think this might work eventually. Ah, this was a little surprise. I didn't expect this. Okay. Try to get here on the lever. On the tension, on the bolt here in the back. Okay, not sure. Ah, it's locked. And I think I will. Yeah, and I think it is really locked. Locked back. Yeah. And if I get from the top side here on the bolt, I think you could see it for a moment. I definitely can feel it a bit, but the shackle is moving here, you can see. So it's really locked. So opened and locked and unpacked in one video. Very, very cool gift for the thank you very much. This was a really fun pick on a Friday night. So I hope you had all fun watching this, and see you in the next video. Have a great evening. Bye.